I think a slingshot's bad in case you want to do that.
The IPE has kicked off its 123rd year, and for thrill seekers, you can go on much scarier rides than the Ferris wheel. The Midway is now open.
It's hard to believe that we were here a year ago. We've grown and done so much, and it's just so exciting that the weather is cooperating. We got a little bit of rain yesterday, kind of wet everything down, but the sun is supposed to shine for the next 5 days.
Familiar Midway favorites like the Ferris wheel, the zipper, and the spin out have returned this year.
This is a pretty big Midway. I'm not 100% sure of how many rides come. West Coast Amusements from Chilliwack, they do the kind of Western Canada, and we are so grateful to have them here at our event, which makes it just so much more successful. The more the merrier. But yeah, there's lots of rides here. I'm not a big ride person, so I don't know kind of what's new and what's not. They all look fascinating to me, but.
The Midway is open 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. daily until Sunday, but on Fridays it's open until midnight. For Cast and Ed, I'm Chelsea Mutter in Armstrong.